Flexing on my exes and my Model X. Pretty little skinny little bitty body Model X. Some of y'all ain't never had no real bitch and it shows. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you can see the next video I post. Today's video is going to be a short little story time about how I almost got into a fight at a football game last year, my junior year in high school. Okay, so that night, it was I think a Friday night, and my school had a football game because we always have football games, which every school does. So we had a football game, and it was me and my friends, me and my two friends. We all went together. Well, we all walked in together or whatever. So we all went. Okay, so how my school is, they have the student section over there, and they go from seniors, juniors, sophomores, freshmen, all the way at the top. But the freshmen will always come down there with us, knowing they had to be up there. And then it was the parents and everyone else on the right side, and we were on the left side, and that's how it always was. And whoever you bring with you can go over there in the student section with you. I went and we met our other friend there, and we all went to the game together. So we all sat in our sections and stuff like that, and the game was all right. Like, I think we won or we were winning, so we was cheering and having fun. It was homecoming weekend, so you know, we had to go big and our team had to win because it was for homecoming. So everything was good at first. This girl who we don't like, I forgot who I named her in the other video. Dang, I should have looked at the video to hear what name I called her, but it was one of the girls from my school that I don't like who I did a video on, her and her friends, but it was one of the girls, the main girls. I guess she had got her hair done from homecoming, and she had like a quick weave, an up down ponytail, like a ponytail and down in the back or whatever, and she was just feeling herself. She was like, and doing the most, and everybody was gassing her up. Her hair didn't look bad. It actually looked good for the first time, but she had got her hair done and she was feeling herself, and we was just talking about, oh, look who got her hair done and she's feeling herself. And then my one friend had said something, I don't know what she said, I think she said her hair wasn't cute or whatever. So I guess the people around us heard it and they went back to tell the girl. So after all of that, the game, I think it was like halftime, so me and my friends, we all went to the restroom, and we were walking out, and one of our friends was right at the door. As soon as we was coming out, he was right at the door telling us, talking about some blah blah blah, says she don't like you, and why are you talking about her, and you're ugly, and she wanna fight you, and she mad about what you said about her hair, and this and that and the third. So, but mind you, she didn't, I guess the people only heard what my other friend said, but they didn't hear what me and my other friend was saying. So they went back and told on my other friend and not us about what we said. Okay, so we're walking, and the way my school is, the stadium on that side, the restrooms, girls, boys, it's like in a little, section like this. So the girls and the boys. As we were walking out, our friend had said something to us about like what the girl was saying. So we're walking trying to figure out what's going on. Like, we was all like, where's she at? We were just looking for her. So we were walking, and then as soon as we got to the gate, cause we were walking up to go back to where we was standing at. So as soon as we got to the gate, she was right there, and she was going off. I guess she was mad or whatever, but mind you, she didn't say nothing to me or my other friend. She was just mad at my other friend because she heard what my other friend said. Well, somebody told her, but I don't know if they told her about what we said and she didn't want to say nothing because she was scared. I don't know what the case was, but she did not say nothing to me at all until I said something to her. Okay, so she was going off, talk about I don't know why you're talking about me. I don't like you. I never say nothing about you, and this and that and the third. but she was just running at her mouth or whatever. Talking about my friend, she called my friend ugly. She had called my friend ugly, and mind you, my friend is not ugly. None of my friends are, so I don't know what made her want to say that. Her head, like, have you looked at yourself in the mirror? Because you're not cute. Your hair don't be cute. You can't dress. But you want to call somebody ugly, like you're popping or something, and she's not. Like, I'm not a hater. I give people credit when it's due. Like, if somebody's hair is cute, like I said, her hair didn't look bad. It actually looked good. I wasn't even saying nothing bad about her hair. I said it actually looked good, but I said she was geeking and people was gassing her up. Like, it's a basic hairstyle. Everybody done had that hairstyle before. That's all I really said. So, yeah, she really didn't say nothing to me. So she was going off talking about my friend, this and that and the third. My friend didn't even really say nothing to her. She had left because I guess her mom was waiting on her. But I was just mad at her, like, you gonna let this girl call you ugly and talk about you and you're not even gonna say nothing? I said, girl, you tripping. I would have said something to her and I would have told my mom to hold on, wait, this girl's trying to start stuff with me and I might get into a fight, so hold on, mom. Mind you, it was pouring down raining that whole night. It was cold too. I think that was in October. No, it was in September. It was last year sometime around this month in September, because it was really cold. It was cold and it was raining super hard and it was raining a lot, so we had on our jackets and stuff. And we were under the bleachers, and that's where the girl was at and her friends. So we went under the bleachers. We didn't even see them at first because they was all the way down there, but we were closer to them and we kept hearing them say stuff. So we went up to them, me and my best friend, we went up to them and we was like, so what's the problem? Because we keep hearing y'all talking and stuff like that. So we went over there and we checked them and figured out what was going on. She was like, I don't have a problem with y'all. My problem is not with y'all. My problem is with Blank, our friend. I was like, okay, so you could take that up with her. And then one of her friends was calling us bees and stuff like that, and I had to check her. I said something smart to her. It was one of her friends on the side. She was talking about me and my best friend, like calling us outside of our names and stuff like that. We really wasn't getting into it with her because I was mad about what the friend said. And she was like, Ayanna, I'm not even talking about you. It's not even about you. I kept saying, okay, and. I literally said that about three times like this too. Cause like, first of all, I did not say anything about you talking about me. So you obviously must have had been talking about me, cause I didn't say nothing about her talking about me. All I said was, if you have a problem with her, you can text her or call her and that's that. So she was like, Ayanna, I wasn't even talking about you. I said, I didn't say anything about me. I'm talking about if you have something to say to her, you can text her. Instead of talking about her, you can text her. And she was salty. So it's just like, I know I'm right. And the girl that she was talking about is my friend. I'm not about to keep letting you talk about her. So that's why we went up to her to confront her. Because she knew her Instagram. She know all our Instagrams. And mind you, after that incident, because that was on a Friday and homecoming was the next day, Saturday, her and her friend watched my whole story. Mind you, I never followed them on Instagram. They never followed me that weekend. Kept watching my story from Saturday, Sunday to Monday. Wherever I post, they stayed watching it. I had to hide them from my story because it's just like, you're weird and you don't like me, but you're trying to watch me. What sense does that make? If I don't like someone, I'm not about to follow them, like their pictures, stalk them, watch their story. I'm not doing none of that because I don't like you. If I unhide them from my story today, they will watch whatever I got on my story because they're weirdos and creeps like that. My place, no, goodbye. So I kept saying that and she got quiet. She didn't say nothing after I kept saying, okay, and. So, okay, cool. So she stopped saying stuff and her friend stopped calling us out of our names and stuff like that. She was quiet because, you know, shut up, shoe fly. And it was just her and her other friends around. It was only her and the other friend that kept calling us out of our name. It was only them two talking. The other friends were scared. They had a girl that was a senior next to them. She ain't say nothing. She was scared too. Like, boo, don't nobody like you either. So they were all scared. I kept going back and forth, and I kid you not, I was about to knock her out. Ooh, I wanted to so bad. I wanted to fight her so bad. Like, y'all don't understand. This is not even half of what I done been through with them. If you watch my last story time, you would know. So if you know, you know. But listen, it's only so much I can take until I start going off. And we was just arguing. Like, I was arguing with her. She was trying to argue with me. Like, we was going back and forth. And then, my best friend was going back and forth with her too. Like, we was really this close to getting into a fight with her. Like, this close. Like, I said, if she say one more smart thing to me, I'ma smack her. She didn't say nothing else. After I kept arguing with her, she didn't say nothing else. So I left it as that. Cause, like, don't keep coming for me if I didn't send for you. And all I did was say one thing. You did not have to take it that far. So she just kept on running at the mouth and whatever, and that's it. We didn't get into a fight, but we were so close to, best believe that, and I was gonna win. Cause how mad she make me, oh, it would have been over for her and her friends if they tried to jump into it. And then there was this senior boy, he gonna come over there trying to get in the mix. Like, first of all, you're a boy and you're a senior. Why are you trying to get into junior drama? Like, you're weird. A whole senior boy, and he was light-skinned. I said, yep, that's that light-skinned stuff. They like to be in a mix. I said, yep, that's that light-skinned stuff. The light-skins, they love to be in the middle of something, in some drama. And my best friend, she told him off, and he was quiet. He said, yeah, shut up. Because then nobody asked for your input. He said something smart, and he was their friend, so he said something smart towards us, and she put him in his place, and he walked away like, yeah, you know. So that's what happened. We didn't get into a fight, but we were so close. It started pouring down, raining more, and then we just ended up leaving because it was pouring down. It was just not a good football night. So yeah, so that's what happened. It really wasn't too much to happen, but you know, stuff happened, things happened. Okay, so this is the end of this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you can see the next video I post. If you haven't checked out my other videos, make sure you go do that. And my Instagram, Twitter, and TikTok will be in the description down below. So go follow me. And I will catch you guys in the next video. Period. All my bullshit.